almost 50 years before being moved to British Steel's River Dock Works, which is how the engine got its name. There is a piece of armour plate on display in the corner of the room that will give you an idea of what this engine produced. At the River Dock Works, the engine continued to drive a heavy plate mill making products like stainless steel reactor shields and steel plates for North Sea oil rigs. In 1978, the engine was retired and transferred to the museum where it's been ever since. Davy Brothers built four engines to power steel rolling mills. A second engine went to John Brown's Ice Works, a third to the Japanese government, and the fourth engine went to vehicles in Glasgow. What you're about to see is a short demonstration of the power of this huge engine. The boiler that feeds the River Don engine has been building up steam this morning. Our engineer first checks the pressure gauge to make sure it's up to the mark. When it's time, he will open the valve that releases the steam. You might see some steam escaping around the three giant pistons. Once running, the loudest sound you can hear is the huge gear wheel to your right being driven by the crankshaft. As the pistons begin to move up and down, the crankshaft starts to turn. The engine will run slowly at first, building up speed until it runs briefly at full power. You'll notice that the engine runs both ways, forwards and in reverse. This is because the rolling mill had to move backwards and forwards to roll out the steel plate, a bit like making pastry. Now prepare to experience the most powerful working steam engine in the world.
Thank you.